Game one, back for 33, Ashton Gordy.
Yeah.
Ryan Bresco checks in the game for the Cats.
Thank you.
Mace McCarthy of the Panthers. Second foul on number 12, Mason McCarthy of the Panthers.
Come on. Thank you.
get out your 50-50 tickets. We have a winner for the 50-50 of $105. You can come and pick it up at the scorer's table. The numbers are 6, 8, 0, 0, 5, 0. 6, 8, 0, 0, 5, 0. You can come pick up the winnings at the scorer's table.
Thank you.
guard foul on number 0, Easton Semmelsberger of the Panthers. 11, Gavin Harris, Ben Cameron. Foul number 21, Grant Grimaldi.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to tonight's contest between the visiting Conemaugh Township Indians and your Central Cambria Red Devils. Before we introduce the starting lineups, will you please rise for the singing of the National Anthem sung by Central Cambria's own Katrina Shedd and John Paul Guerra. Now for the starting lineups. First, with visiting Conemaugh Township Indians. Senior guard, number 30, Jackson Meyer. Junior guard, number 14, Ethan Black. Junior guard, number 1, Alex Gregory. Junior guard, number 10, Tanner Shirley. And finally, sophomore guard, number 2, John Updike. The Indians are coached by Chuck Lesko and assistant coach Fred Mainhart. And now, for your own Central Cambria Red Devils. Senior guard, number 11, number 25, Jace Koss. Senior guard, number 12, Ian Little. Senior guard, number 23, Zach Snippy Ford. And finally, senior forward, number 42, Derek Danchenko. Central Cambria will be the home team on the scoreboard. Enjoy your evening, and thanks for choosing to be part of one of the greatest forms of entertainment, high school athletics. Red Devils call a 30-second timeout. Jackson Meyer makes both for the Indians.
Thank you.
number one, Alex Gregory for the Indians.
Thank you.
Foul on number 30, Jackson Meyer of Conemaugh Township.
Yeah.
2, Derek Danchenko of the Red Devils.
Jackson Meyer,
put back to the Indians.
All right. Rebound. One ball. Back.
pull out your 50-50 tickets. We have a winner with $62. You can claim the winnings at the scores table. The winning ticket is 0, 8, 5, 6, 6, 6. 0, 8, 5, 6, 6, 6. Jackson Byers sinks both foul shots for the Indians.
Number one, Alex Gregory. Yeah, you gotta get it.
Foul on number 42, Derek Danchenko, the Red Devils. ball up right, Bates got both for the Indians.
Right there.
The Gaughan Township Indians take down the Central Maine Red Devils 74-64. Be sure to come back tomorrow night for consolation game. It's at 6 o'clock and the championship game.